Good morning and welcome to Doha for another day of the ISSF World Cup Final 2023. We're nearing the end of the finals schedule, but we do still have another four finals for you today. The 25-metre women's pistol final coming up in just a few moments' time. Business. So Jamie Standroom, our announcer, is just making the introductions. The last of our athletes just coming into the field of play, and we're about to get underway with this 25 metre final for women. So Doreen Vennekamp, our penultimate athlete, before we welcome the final one in.
Yes, she's having a pretty good competition so far.
On 11 hits and representing Latvia, Agathe Razmane will leave this final. Just on some of the screens we've got here in front of us, I think there is just a slight delay. And representing the Islamic Republic of Iran, Haniyeh Rostamian, 25 years old, came here as world number two, leaves this 25 metre pistol final. And four misses in a row, it's cost her a place in this final. So another five shot series completed. She'd have needed at least another two or three to stay in. It just wasn't to be for the world record holder. Takes a sip of water, takes a seat, and now watches the medal stages of this final. So trophies are at stake here. It's not medals, but still only 21 years old. Came here as world number four and leaves with the bronze. Almost a shrug of the shoulder to say, well, what can you do when you're up against an athlete such as that? And Feng Soxuan, 21 years old from the People's Republic of China, is the gold medalist here in Doha. So that's how it finished. Two medals for the People's Republic of China, a bronze and a gold.